I didn't click my button to attack. I don't fucking get it. I don't get it. My game's freaking going to the main menu thing and... That's irritating as hell. Now I'm freaking jumping and attacking. I didn't press my button. That one was going so fucking well. Something I just had to be all stupid and fuck up. Oh, you motherfucker. That was a waste. My God, I'm stuck. Son of a... Great. Yeah, I just wasted all my heals now. What could you do? Again, I got stuck on the damn wall. I don't know what to do. I mean, I don't... I really don't. If you're gonna make me stuck on a wall, maybe I was kind of in a corner on that one. I don't know, but other times I'm stuck on a wall and that was not a corner. Hours of this fucking trying to kill this boss. Pretty sure just fuck around.
Oh shit, I fucking dodged! I don't...
Oh! What the fuck? What the fuck? Shit, how many different traps? Oh, god damn it. Game's over. Right there, kill me. Boom. I can't do anything about it. You pop out, you hit me half to two-thirds of my life in one shot. And I can't do a goddamn thing about that. So goddamn close before. I just don't. Sometimes I'm getting screwed. Well, I didn't fucking dodge, so that made perfect sense. How many goddamn traps am I hitting? Bull fucking shit. Why you? Bullshit. Whoa, what are you doing?
Hey there, Jordan. I bet you're wondering what's been going on. Seems like I can scheme even better than you. Getting my hunter comrades to turn on each other was easy. Almost too easy. All I had to do was to fan the flames. First with Jack, then with Faye. After that, I only needed a pawn. Strangled one of the rookies and his tent. The next morning, the fireworks started. They were so eager to blame each other, I only had to sit back and wait for one of them to crack. Didn't take very long. Both groups already had it in for each other. If my name
Amazing.
Happened to come up,
we didn't
I'd spread some
any
rooms
wires,
and muddy
it still
water.
Works.
Took a bit
Glad
of a gamble.
You survived.
But boy, did it pay off.
That's
they
cool.
tried to calm everyone down, but that was never going to work. Even I didn't expect that kind of savagery. It was a bloodbath, plain and simple. I'll be the last man standing, Jordan. The reward will be all mine.
No, get off him. What the game? What the fuck? So irritating. That from Mustang. Fuck it. Try it. Last I noticed they had two of them. Goddamn. Chase well is big ass things.
It's exactly 8 p.m., and this is Jericho Action News. Six weeks ago, a terrifying nanite-based plague known as defrag was discovered. AID have announced the release of a new experimental drug. A spokesperson proclaimed, you can feel safe at home.
Shit. disappeared when I do that. Something I'm missing then. It's down here. Shit, you're not hitting any of them. Shit, what are all these? Shit. Thank you.
running, rockets ready to launch, trap primed. Time to tear that hellspawn a new one.
Are landmines.
Jericho City has become synonymous with the American way of life. Different cultures come together in this unique melting pot to join hands and create a better tomorrow for all of us. With an employment rate above 15%, Jericho's job numbers rank among the best in the world. Jericho City, it's like coming home.
Wow, you trapped the creature like a rat. Now it's battle royale time. Good luck out there. I'm betting on you. Good luck out there.
I turned down that. Holy shit. Must stand a chance on that one. Thank you. pissing the whole time. Dodge there. Get you keen. Ow. Damn it. How you keep hitting me? Bullshit. That's the end of his life at the end of that bar or not. So that's pretty damn close. Let's try it one more time. Just take everything in the teeth. Holy shit, get off the fucking wall. What the fuck? Is that not blockable? It's close. Should pump wipe my ass with that one.
now.
It's not the end of it. Oh, can't block that. Can't get off of that either. Oh, what the fuck? Fight. Okay, I'm done.